so bored with society that I wanna scream. But then I realize that I could just focus on another thing, that thing being God. He's the big thing, he's the greatest thing. And I'd like to believe that some people are coming to the conclusion that the internet is one gigantic delusion. Illusion, delusion, confusion. I realize that I play in my own way. That's what God wanted me to do, so I'd say what I have to say, and I'm gonna do it anyway, regardless what you have to say about it. No matter if you leave or you stay, if you stay, well, thank you. I appreciate you, Cody Pennon. I appreciate you, Nikki Fruit Loops. I appreciate you, Roots Calhoun. And you know, Lauren, you're my favorite bitch in the entire world. And that word, of course, that word has been with me since the beginning. He was with me when I was a liberal. And he was with me when I transformed into a libertarian. And he was with me after I became a Nazi. And that's what people are gonna call me, so I might as well just own it. And it's better if I'm the first one to motherfucking say it. So I... I'm very lucky that I don't care what people think, because most people aren't people anyway, so who gives a fuck about what they have to say? They don't know nothing anyway. Oh, and how could I forget Adam, aka Mr. Theron? I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you. You're my favorite flaming homosexual. I'm really glad that I wasn't a conservative my entire life, because I highly doubt that my taste in music would be so bonafide. I highly doubt that I have the experience that I have, that I could share as a testament with the rest of the world to explain being a liberal is pretty fucking terrible. I love those Black Keys, man. Not the band, the band sucks. That needs to be another band name. I love the Black Keys, but not the band. In parentheses, the band sucks. That's a really, really long band name.